Welcome guys to this course, Learn Apache Beam to Build Big Data Processing Pipelines. Beam is the latest open source project of Apache, which is a unified and portable programming model for building efficient data processing pipelines. Unified as it does not differentiate between batch and streams, and portable as the pipeline created in Beam can be run on any engine like Spark, Flink, Google Cloud Dataflow, Apache Samza, and many more. Since it is going to be the industry standard and accepted model for building futuristic big data pipelines, so it has become the top level project of Apache. Not only for Apache, but for the supporting communities also, like ETL community, talent is working hard on it, big data engines like Spark, Flink, Google Cloud Dataflow, and then programming language communities like Java, Python, Go and R. Basically for any technology related to big data. They all are working extensively to create their libraries for Beam integration, as Beam programming model is the future. In fact, many companies have already started using Beam and its pipelines are running successfully in many production servers. Now talking about this course, in this course I have explained Beam from scratch to its real-time implementation with proper examples. I have included almost everything which is present in Beam's official documentation. All the concepts in this course are explained by a hands-on running example, and explanation is kept so simple that even a non-technical person can understand. This course also includes set of assignments and quizzes for your engagement and self hands-on. To teach you, I have used a very effective strategy by first explaining the Beam component and then implementing the running code of it. Every concept in the course is backed by a running Beam program. Guys, I had got the top responder tag from Udemy, so any of your questions and queries will be answered very quickly. For your convenience, whatever Beam codes and datasets are used in the course, I have attached them in resources tab of each lecture. You can download them and run directly in your system. Last but not the least, this course also contains the solution of some real-time big data case studies. We will be building the data pipelines using Beam for those case studies and also implement it. Wrapping up, I would say that Apache Beam is a new and emerging technology and is likely to be adapted by mass companies. So don't miss this early opportunity to dive into it. Learn real-time implementation of Apache Beam from this course and be one of the few who knows this. I look forward for you to join this course. Thank you.